I'm a research associate at ADVI, and then I'm working for Capacity Building and Training Department, CBT Department. And our CBT Department organizes various capacity building programs for government officials from ADB developing member countries. So my main job as CBT associate includes helping our professional staff draft the program agenda, invite government officials. Sometimes I kind of draft remarks for my senior staff for our CBT programs. Recently, I've been involved in the self-assessment project for CBT programs so that we can have some feedback from our participants to improve our future programs. And lastly but not least, I do some research for ADBI publication. When it comes to research, I became particularly interested in labor migration issues in Asia. While I organize ADBI, OECD, and ILO roundtable on labor migration in Asia, I became more interested in the roles of labor market intermediaries. These market intermediaries include labor brokers or recruitment agencies. So actually, I've done a case study on labor market intermediaries in the case of Malaysia, and this case study will be published soon in the ADBI publication, and this is the joint publication with OECD and ILO. And also, I'm planning to continue this research interest for my future PhD studies in the United States.